Okay, let's add a Siri shortcut. Scroll down to the device you want to control. Tap on the settings in the upper right. Scroll down to add to Siri. Tap on the command you'd like to send, for example, power off. Now, customize what it is that you will say to Siri. So, I'd like to say set barn, or rather, turn off barn. Turn off barn fan. Do send power off to barn. Okay, add to Siri. Now we can give it a try. Okay, and looking back, we see that the app is updated to show that the fan is off.